booby trapped that car, and they could never look as sexy as me driving it because I got an inner confidence that just shines through. And it's all about confidence, which is why they brought it here to disable the trap, but,
You know, I got to first.
Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Better let me turn off that booby trap before you get in. Nope, that's not it.
Oh, here we go. Wait, what the hell is this for? Never mind, I got it. It's good, I got it. You ready to go so fast your puberty hairs will blow back and tickle your butthole? That's the booby trap. It turns out I guess I can disarm it. Okay, well, no big deal. It should be fine as long as it won't stop for more than like a couple seconds. Use your guns to take out them barriers. Or you can just drive through it and get my paint. Just keep following the train track. Highwaymen, someone must have... Memories attached to it. It's too slow, man. Let's just jump out of this junk and run like fuck and watch it explode. Boy, look at that trail of carnage we left there, amigo. Woo-wee! Oh, man! I know we were only going like 5 miles an hour, but my heart is pounding and my dick is... Look out, fire! We fucked that shit up, down, and all around.
Where was I?
Oh, right. Woo-wee! Oh, man! I know we were only going like 5 miles an hour, but my heart is pounding and my dick is hard. That was intense. There was like explosions and gunfire and fucking bison, and we couldn't stop or we was gonna die. It was like speed, but in slow motion, man. Shit. Whoa, man. And you know, I was gonna give you the car as a reward, but don't worry, I can make you another one, and I promise it'll go faster, okay? You know, I'm thinking that we made a pretty good team here, okay? I can see you kind of feeling it too, so if you want, we can continue down this path of vengeance and we can bust some more heads, man, you know. Just give me a call anytime. I'm usually free.
Responsible thing, and I took over a stronghold full of explosives. No, put that down, buddy. Put that down, little guy. Oh, that's very dangerous. Careful. I know you look cute with it, but it's dangerous.
Our people were driven out of the logging camp. Highwaymen set up shop and are sitting on a big pile of ethanol. You know what to do.
Thank you. Back after prosperity will be okay. I'm hearing that the Edeners are taking an interest in you. Good luck convincing Eden to help us. I'm getting strange reports that Sharky Boshaw is running around with a baby. That can't be good. Please go see what's up. He was last seen heading for the sulfur ponds.
Hell yeah, Sharky here! That tubby bastard. Charlemagne Victor Boshaw is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Shark. Welcome to Chateau Boshaw, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Hope County, and the only spot where my little shit kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though, he's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shithole belongs to the Highwaymen. But me and Herc, we've been holed up here while the kiddo's teething. It breaks my heart. I see that poor little dude cry.
Anyways, fucking dipshit highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since, so, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH. Well, so could you do me a solid, be a deer, and help out an overworked mommy? I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run off my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself, maybe have a shit, shake my pits. You know, I'll supervise from up here. You gotta arm the traps, man, so look for the steep fence on the walkways. Be a baby genius. Thank you, man. I really appreciate the help. I mean, between the baby and those masked dill holes, I've been getting serious. Hopefully these new traps will fend off those shitheads tonight. Never mind my problems, man. You helped me out big time, so you deserve a reward. Try this. Me and Herc's very own homemade party liquor. This is the good private reserve shit, man. We only share this with our closest friends. I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
Thank you. a terrible place for a baby. Yeah, just terrible. All the sharp rusted metal and sulfur fumes. I don't really know what I was thinking. Prosperity is probably the place for us now. I'm gonna set up shop there. You hit me up and I'll make you some toys that go boom, okay?
Something we need.